Researchers have analysed the recommendations regarding the best management of so-called musculoskeletal pain. Musculoskeletal pain is an umbrella term for pain you feel in your back, neck, shoulder, elbows, etc. You should know the recommendations, since they are likely to guide any treatment that you will be offered, whether that be from your doctor, physiotherapist, or other healthcare provider. In this video, you can learn what the recommendations could mean to you. Everyone is different. What works for you does not necessarily work for your neighbor. Therefore, you should expect the first session to be all about you and not about providing treatment to the first thing that comes into mind. Your physiotherapist will always look for signs of anything that needs urgent care or further assessment. And in general, you should not be referred to imaging for musculoskeletal pain. Since pain is strongly influenced by how we perceive it and the situations we experience it in, your therapist should talk to you about all relevant beliefs, thoughts, and expectations that you may have. Furthermore, the therapist will examine your movements, function, etc. It can be very helpful if you prepare a list of situations or specific activities that you find particularly difficult due to your pain. The therapist is likely to use questionnaires and formulas that keep track of your progress. If you find these tools unhelpful, or if you don't know what they're good for, you should talk to your therapist about it. Some patients expect that physiotherapists or a doctor can treat pain once they have diagnosed it. But for many conditions, no single treatment is effective. Therefore, your physiotherapist should help you to understand how you can take control over your pain with no or minimal influence on your daily routines, such as work, social activities, and movement. Today we know that treatments such as massage, medicine, or surgery are never first-line treatment for musculoskeletal pain. They can, however, be considered an adjunct to self-management strategies, but they're usually no better than exercise. Taking a walk or going to the gym is a good investment in your own health. But when we feel pain, we are likely to reduce our level of physical activity. Your therapist can help you find the best way to maintain your health despite pain, or you can experiment on your own. But if your pain progresses or starts to worry you, you should consult a physiotherapist. Check out the other videos from P4Work to learn more about pain and work.